Today, we will be learning about the upper and lowercase letters' names and their sounds. Also, we will learn some things that begin with these letters. At the end of this video, you will need a sheet of paper to write down the sounds you hear. Are you ready to learn? Well, let's get started. This is the uppercase S. And this is the lowercase s. S makes the sound s. S is for sun. This is the uppercase T. And this is the lowercase t. T makes the sound t, t, t. T is for turtle. This is the uppercase U, and this is the lowercase u. U makes the sound U is for umbrella. This is the uppercase V. And this is the lowercase v. V makes the sound v, v, v. V is for violin. This is the uppercase W. And this is the lowercase w. W makes the sound wa, wa, wa. W is for wig. This is the uppercase X, and this is the lowercase x. X makes the sound x, x, x. X is for X-ray fish.
Now take out your sheet of paper and a pencil and listen to the letter sounds and write them on your paper. If you need more time to write, ask mom or dad to pause the video. The first sound is wa, 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 as in wig. The second sound is v, 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 as in violin. The next sound is t, 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 as in turtle. The next sound is uh.
as in umbrella. The next sound is as in X-ray fish. The last sound is